Bali. The most famous island in Indonesia, its spectacular mountain scenery, tropical beaches and the friendly Balinese people make it one of the most popular tourist destinations in the world. With thousands of tourists spending their holidays here every year, there is a lot that you'd probably know about the island. The famous surf spots, popular dive sites and the sacred temples are no secret, and yet there is so much more to discover. So to tell you more about this wonderful place, we have created a short list with things you probably didn't know about Bali. Dependence on tourism. 80% of Bali's economy depends on tourism. Black sand beach. Bali is also home to incredibly stunning black volcanic sand beaches. Bali is majority Hindu. Indonesia is the world's largest Muslim country. However, surprise, surprise, the majority of the Balinese practice Hinduism. The Balinese calendar has only 210 days. Don't be too shocked if locals wish you a happy new year sometime along the year. Kopi Luwak. The world's most expensive coffee in the world comes from Bali. It is called Kopi Luwak. Prices for this coffee can go up to as high as $50 a cup. Volcano Agung. It is considered as most sacred place on the island and Balinese try to sleep the head toward volcano. World's top region. At Blue Season Bali we all praise the beauty of this island, but did you know it was actually ranked second among the world's top regions by the Lonely Planet's Best of Travel 2010. Little Angels. Balinese babies are carried everywhere the first few months of their lives. This is because they are not allowed to touch the ground. They are considered little angels. Fisheries. Did you know that the Indonesian waters are home to around 3,000 species of fish? That's double the amount of species found in the Great Barrier Reef. Bali is actually three islands. While Bali is indeed an island, it is also a province that comprises a handful of smaller islands congregated off Bali Island's southeast coastline. Nusa Penida, Nusa Lembongan and Nusa Sningan form a small cluster of islands just a 20-30 minute boat ride from Sana, well worth the trip if you like surfing, exploring quiet roads and lying on paradise beaches with no crowds. You should leave food on your plate. We're not suggesting you should leave any part of your fresh seafood platter when dining in a restaurant, but if you are invited into a local family home, the etiquette is different. You might find yourself sitting on the floor and eating with your hands, in which case use your right hand only, and when you've had enough, you should leave a little bit of food on your plate to signify you are done. Bali is actively volcanic. Mount Sagung and Batur are the two towering peaks of Bali, and these dinosaurs are far from dormant. Gunung Agung, as it is locally known, last erupted in 1963, killing around 1,500 people, and still makes its presence felt with occasional gassy belches. Batur, meanwhile, last erupted in 2000, shooting ash into the air, but harming no one. Naipi. A Hindu celebration observed mainly in Bali, sees the entire island fall silent, with businesses closing and even the airport shutting up shop. This day of silence is seen as an opportunity for self-reflection, and its observation is enforced by Pekalang, local security officers. Beaches and streets are closed to all, including tourists. Bali has one of the highest densities of spas in the world. You do not have to go far to find a massage in Bali. The island has around 1,200 spas. Traditional Balinese massage is, of course, a must. Characterized by long, not too firm strokes focused on pressure points, it's influenced by Chinese and Indian traditions. Bali has a bat cave. Pura Goalawu is one of Bali's nine sacred temples. Situated around a cave, the site is home to thousands of bats, who all hang, tightly packed from the roof of the cave. So, what are you waiting for? Come and discover Bali and its fascinating culture, breathtaking landscape and incredible marine life for yourself.